What's going on, guys? Just a quick video being put out there for informational purposes to let you all know, or some of you know, that the TeamBuilder uniforms that a lot of you have been asking for are now available for download in NCAA Football 14. People have been asking literally every time I upload a new video, when are those TeamBuilder uniforms going to be available? And the reason why I didn't put them out is because I had only altered the home variants of the uniforms because I wasn't really planning on having to make a ways for these because I was just using this for background footage, but people, for some reason, love them. So we have these blue and white uniforms, which are for the Renegades, and then we also have the gray and maroon uniforms, which are for the Warriors. The Warriors logo is the alternate Tennessee Titans logo, and then the Renegades logo is obviously, those of you who play Mass Effect will know this, but it's the Renegades faction logo. The blue in the end zone has been fixed for the Renegades, so you will have a white background with blue lettering, so that was adjusted. These are also both Adidas themed schools, so I'm going to end up working on some other uniforms, not necessarily anytime soon, but the next set of uniforms that I'll do will most likely end up being Nike schools, which I did for a lot of the earlier ones, the Blackhawks team, the Tigers, which I used for my NCAA Football 14 wide receiver Road to Glory. And then I think I had another one, the Huskies also, which I used for NCAA Football 14 footage. That was also Nike school. So the next ones I'll end up doing are probably Nike. If you need help downloading uniforms, there's a link down below in the description from a video I did a while ago showing you guys how to download uniforms through TeamBuilder. But that, guys, will do it for the video. Hope you enjoy the uniforms. Hope you get a lot of use out of them. They are pretty cool. But I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.